Got rid of the Cherokees. terrible story. But if you read the Cherokee language, I wrote a song called Justice to the Cherokee. I got to teach it to mine.